This is my city on Total Miner Forge. Alinden City. And I made like a house village. It's got about 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yeah, 7 houses and a shop in it. So yeah. Now I'm just gonna show you like 2 houses in the shop because it'll take too long. So this house is for sale, and it basically it's all empty because it's like, well, it hasn't been bought yet or whatever. So every single room is empty. You get the point. Well, yeah, and if I just find one that's actually got stuff in it, decent stuff. This one here. Yeah, number 7. It's got a big TV, glass table, sofa, tables, kitchen with a little like window to put the food through. And then here's a bedroom. And then another bedroom with wardrobes and cupboards. And then a toilet which is empty for some reason. And up here is is the loft, and it's got a little extra bed, cabinets next to it. And here's the like the foam or whatever, the foam stuff that you're not meant to stand on, and if you do you fall through the ceiling and stuff. Forgotten what it's called. Well, yeah, so you get the point, all the houses are pretty much the same. But I am gonna actually show you the biggest house in the village, which is pretty big. It's got a garden and everything, quite detailed. So yeah, this house has got its own little entrance with a road, theme park right next to it. It says it's number 5, and when you open the door, there's a hot tub right next to you. You can just relax in it. And then here is front room part of this room with a big TV, and then a dining room with books over there, chairs, torch on it, and then a kitchen with like a fridge, cabinets, a sink, and an oven. So yeah, that's a dinner table, front room, kitchen. And here is a like an extra room for like visitors or guests, with a cupboard and a bed and cabinets. Just extra room. And then this room is the bathroom. Wait, no, what am I about? That's the kitchen. This is a bathroom. Where, it's got sink. Oh, yeah. And there's like a sort of Easter egg. I haven't really made it into anything. Yeah, like, oh, you just go in the sink. And I just leave you. Yeah, and then you just. The hell. And then I'm gonna put something down here in this big ditch thing. You can't even see anything. I'll just give you a little top. Yeah, there's a big ditch. So I'm actually gonna put something there soon. Don't know when. Yeah. So that's just a little Easter egg. I just felt like telling you it. Yeah, and here's a... I'm gonna go outside the garden. This is the way you get to the garden. This is a conservatory. With like an open roof. And there's glass surrounding you. And then, yeah, massive garden here. With tables and flowers and stuff. And a diving board. Let's go. And then there's a fencing around it. Made out of wood. Tried to make it look like a fence, but it's a lot more like a bit of a castle. But, like, whatever. Here's a hot tub. Another hot tub, should I say. It's outside. Yeah, that's that garden. And these are the stairs that leads to the upstairs. And the first room you see is this room, which is a bedroom with quite a big bed and loads of cupboards and a table, a carpet, like to pattern your cabinets. And then here's a bathroom with a bath, toilet, simple stuff. And in the corridor there's books. Here's a bedroom with two beds, preferably for like brothers or sisters or something, or whatever. Oh yeah, all the windows are two blocks high, so you can see the city really far. And this is the book room, where you just read books all day. And a little seat in the corridor, just relax quickly. And there's more stairs, which leads to the loft. It's a bit of a different loft, so they've actually got rooms in and stuff, quite interesting. So they're just a big, massive thing of nothing. This is their, like, the vault thing. And there's a code, type it in, yeah, get in. Those are gold. So yeah. And then, through here, there's a... This has got all the work in this thing, or pictures or something, whatever you want to call it. And this is like a box corridor, and at the left is a room which is a sauna with loads of furnaces and torches and seats. Just sit there. And then here's some baths, which are like nice and warm. Two of them. And then here's another extra room, which is quite big. It's got a bed, a TV, a dining room, and a fireplace, and books, and a window. So yeah, whoever lives in that room has got a lot of stuff. So yeah, that's the like best house. I thought I'd put that house in to make it interesting, so not every single house is the same. It just looks boring. I thought I'd make something like that. So yeah. Oh yeah, and there's a shop. And I've actually attached it to my coffee shop. There's an ornament on it. So now basically there's a coffee shop. So here's the coffee shop, and if you haven't seen it, there's tables and the staff only kitchen with counter and the staff only, which leads you to the village shop, which isn't very detailed. But yeah, it's a bit dark as well. Need to put loads of these on. That's better. And there's the counter. And yeah, you get the point. It's not that detailed. So yeah, that's my village on Total Mine Forge on my Allenton City. So yeah, if you want to download the city, just go on my channel. It's called Total Mine Forge Allenton City Download. Just watch that. Yeah, and for anyone who sees my city, go to this, because basically it says like what I'm gonna make soon, and I've said I'm gonna make an airport and a casino. So yeah, go to that, because there might be new stuff on there. So yeah, thanks for watching, and please subscribe.